revolves around two major crimes that shook Kerala and the subsequent inquiry into the cases. The film deals with Sub-Inspector Anand Narayan and his team as they delve into the complexities of their profession while investigating the Lovely Mathan murder case. Anand, hailing from a lineage of law enforcement, channels his youthful vigor and family heritage to tackle his duties with zeal and adventure. Despite pressure from superiors to capture a suspect unrelated to the local Christian factions, Anand and his team confront the challenge of uncovering the truth to avert potential unrest in central Travancore. However, as they close in on the culprit, fate takes an unexpected turn, thrusting Anand and his team into the spotlight of scrutiny. With their careers on the line, they have one final opportunity to redeem themselves. I have to say this right off the bat, this is one of the most interesting, captivating, and unique murder investigation thrillers I've watched for some time now. The film deals with two murder investigations, and while that is the primary focus of the movie, the second half also adds a possible redemption arc for the investigative team. After what happened in the first investigation, their careers are on thin ice, and so solving the second investigation could give them the redemption they need. The way the filmmakers blended both halves are something you need to see to believe. I grew up watching Harishree Ashogan and Kottayam Nazir films where they were mostly doing comedic roles. This is probably due to me not adapting to the change yet, but it was kind of a bizarre experience seeing them do dramatic roles. While both are not in the movie for long, the little screen time they got did bring me joy and brought back some childhood memories. Tamino Thomas is definitely the highlight of the film. His interactions with the team and his supportive superior officer played by Siddiq and the way his brain works during the investigations are some of the most skilled writing I've ever seen. Gautam Shankar has beautifully captured the ambience of the two villages in Kottayam and the time period of the 90s. It's set in a time before I was even born, but I felt like I was in that time period with them as another team investigating the case with them. It felt that real. The background score is good and the climax was awesome. Everything in the movie flowed very well as you have never felt the runtime, even though the movie is 2 hours and 22 minutes long. This was overall a very satisfying experience for me. If I have to point out any negative aspect, then I felt that the movie could have benefited from exploring Tovino Thomas's character on a personal level. You don't know much about the guy aside from his profession. You may not arrive at this notion while watching the film as it is very good at hooking you into the story. This is something I came across after watching the film. This did not impact my cinematic experience. I just think that knowing a bit more about the character would have helped us build a stronger connection with him than the already solid connection given in the film. That's my opinion on Anveshipin Kandethum. Do you agree with my thoughts? What are your thoughts on the film? Let me know in the comments. Please drop a like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video. What did happen to the last 10? I ran away with my life fast forward, never turn back again. It's kind of funny that the more we pass time, the more we need to set them rewind. And 19 was the year I had to leave you, but now I'm seeing all the signs. Is this